Hi everyone and welcome to this new video. So in this video I'd like to show you how to import a content into Daz Studio, how to import a compressed content or RAR file content into Daz Studio. Let's say how to import pirated content into Daz Studio manually, how to do it manually. So it is so easy, it's really easy to do. You need just to follow these steps. So first thing you need to know that actually we need to go to the folder where all our content is put in. So to do that, to show this folder, you need to go to any of your content here, basic content. For example, here we have Genesis 8 female, I have here Genesis 8 basic female. So right click and here you need to click in browse to file location. Okay, so exactly like that. Then you click in my Daz 3D library. So actually here you have all your content, people, poses, props, I don't know, everything you need, characters, animals, everything you need. So here your PC, then you go Daz 3D application, data Daz 3D, then my Daz 3D library. So here we have all our content in this folder. What we need to do now, just copy this link, Control and C, or just do that, copy. So here I have some content that I already downloaded, let's say pirated content. Okay, surely is like a rare content compressed file. So as you know, is a rare file or a compressed file. So let's say any of these. For example, this one. So sorry for this window like that. For example, this one. Okay, how to import this clothes in our Daz Studio software and get it here. So easy. So first thing to do, you need to copy the link. We do it again. We go to any of our content, Genesis basic female, for example, right click, browse to the file location. Then you go to here, my Daz 3D library, copy this link. Then you go to your content, for example, this one. Okay, then you open the file. You need to open the file. Then you need to, this is so important. You need to find the folder called content, like that. Then you open the folder called content, then you click here and the paste the link to my Daz 3D library and click here my Daz 3D library and click OK. Okay, done, everything is okay. So now how to find your content in Daz Studio. So you can use so this like your destination to get it to found it quickly. So you go to people, Genesis 8 female clothing, and this clothing is called Benny Knight something. So people, Genesis 8 female clothing, let's do that. So this is so important, you need to refresh. Go to my Daz 3D library and refresh. Then you go to the same way, people, Genesis 8 female, then clothing, then it's called Bernie Knight something. Okay, let's see, where is it exactly? This is it, and this is our content already imported. Let's test this content with one of our characters, for example, like that. And there we go. It's so easy to do. So easy. Okay. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to support us, guys. So see you in the next video. Ciao.